Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can import images on CamScanner. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to do the following activities by yourself. Before moving on to the video, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Okay, now let's move straight into the video. Open your CamScanner app. On the bottom side, you can see there are various options. Tap on the very option that is in the middle, which is like a camera. To import image, in the bottom right side you can see a image like option. Tap on that option, then select any document, any of the image that you want to convert to PDF. After you selected, tap on import, crop as you want. Then tap on the arrow that is facing on the bottom right side. There are different types of filters available. Then put the filter on which you feel preferable. Then tap on the right option, which is on the bottom right side. And this is how you import an image in CamScanner. Thank you so much for watching till the end. That is all for today. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos.